Hello guys, now we are going to see about the teardown video of Amazon Echo Dot 3rd generation. So meanwhile I did a unboxing and setup video for you guys and that was really simple. But now let's see what's inside. So I just want to check the speaker inside of this unit because it's really loud but the bass is not much expected. So let's start the teardown video now. So I got the tools here for the perfect teardown video. So if you are going to apply the teardown or if you are going to do the teardown, so make sure you have all these materials like these plastic as well as the metal. So it's very easy to just plug this up, only some adhesive is present around there and it's really easy. So the screw type is here is totally different, so you can't go and use this kind of screws. So search for the kind of screw that really match this. So here it is. This type of bit can fit this star type screw. So they are not normal Phillips screws. So you have to know that. And I feel some scratches inside. Maybe manufacturing defect or something else. So let's screw them up. So guys, I took off the screws and it was really hilarious. What the hell is this? And this is a type of NFC unit. It's an RF card just for the manufacturing purpose, and here you got a QR code and I think you didn't notice this one. So this faces towards these six contacts over here. I'll just make a focus. So all this is for manufacturing work, and here is the beast, the woofer. It's really looking good, but the only thing is the bass is not much expected. So I expect more bass, but no, bass is really low as compared, but it's okay. The sound loudness just makes of it. So the loudness is really great, but the bass is not as much as I expected. So that's the only thing. It's really good. So guys, here is the speaker unit, but they didn't provide any specification in the back side. I'm really disappointed only for that. I think this would be rated for around 2 to 3 watts of power. I just say with its loudness. Okay. So now I'm just taking out this frame with the speaker indeed. So we have the speaker fits to this frame. So this is the main screw that is fixed with this plastic body here. So it is really required to remove them. Same here. So two screws are beneath. So you have to use special bits for raising them out. It's okay. So now let's remove this PCB here. So I think this has the power management and the CPU over here. The last generation does have the same. So I think it would have the same sketch. And in this video, I just want to tell you there are several things that they have been compromised rather than like. Here we got only 4 microphones. In the last generation we got 7 microphones and it can hear you from any angle and actually from even more than 10 meters of distance. But this like 3rd generation one can't even recognize my voice even though it's in the normal loudness, and it can't recognize even from 5 meters. So I'm really disappointed in that situation. So this is the compromise. Microphones are compromised. I think LEDs is also compromised. They are dim a bit compared to the 2nd generation. So I will also put a dedicated comparison video so that you may understand what's the problem here. So let me focus on guys. So this PCB has four screws, is just for the jacks. So these two jacks has this screw, so don't remove that. Yeah, here we go. Here's the CPU and the RAM, everything here. So let's remove this ribbon cable. Handle them with safe, because they can easily get teared off. Then we can't get the spare part for that. It is not much easier in India, so you have to import it from overseas. Okay, so see, this is the PCB that has the power management IC and also CPU and RAM in it. So now let's remove this frame. So I have additional two screws down there. So I have to remove that also. Actually, this ribbon goes to the LED and the part where we use for LED and the buttons, the microphones, processing unit. So as I said in the before second generation Teardown video, this also has some microcontrollers for the LEDs and buttons. So this is the body that had the speaker, you can see. So as I told, here we have some unit for the wireless Wi-Fi and also for the microcontrollers for LEDs and even the sound. So I think the amplifier for the speaker is inside this PCB. So this one has the amplifier and the speaker gets connected to this connecting point over here. So this is the main thing you have to see. So now I just take a part of this plastic covering so that we can take the PCB out and examine how many LEDs are there. The last generation had 4 LEDs, but I wish this generation would have around 10, not even 10, 7 or 5 or something like that, because the brightness is really really low. Even in the morning I can't see the lighting up. These compromises are just for the speaker alone, the speaker upgrade alone. So that's really disappointing. Okay, we got, yeah, we got 12 LEDs. So the brightness is depending on the microcontroller program or something, but the microphones are only 4. So here we have the MEMS microphone. I think you can see clearly. Yes, here we have 4 microphones. I'll just take this PCB off. This is the plastic frame. So as I said in the second generation Teardown video, here we have an LED and here we got is a photo sensor. It's actually an kind of photodiode, just recognize for the light, amount of light in the outside area, and dim the LED according to it. So the frame, this area is totally similar to the second generation one, but the microphones are reduced. The LEDs are not compromised yet, so the only compromise is the microphones. That's all guys, we just take apart the third generation Echo Dot, and I'm really happy for the speaker and I'm really sad for the microphone setup. So these are the thing. The advantages is you get a really louder sound, but the disadvantages is the range is now really lower. The voice recognition range is really lower and the LED brightness is also a bit lower compared to the second generation. And these are the disadvantages, and the advantages is the speaker alone compared to the second generation one. So thanks for watching guys, subscribe my channel for more videos, and see you later on the next video. Goodbye.